So I'm swinging today one of my favorite clubs, made by Mike over at Rosewater Kinetics and designed by Paul. And it actually happened to be his 2017 World Tour clubs, which he never made. We're also happy that Paul's doing so well right now. They're my favorite clubs because they're 22 inches long. They're made out of pine, so they come in at 1.5 pounds and are nice and light. They have a fantastic knob to work with, and the balance is just beautiful in the way that they swing. I really enjoy swinging these and working on new patterns and everything. Hope you enjoy.